Watch a step. Racing back is Hannifin. Dominik Kahun pulls up. Penguins try to change. The pass in the middle for Guentzel. Guentzel, wrist shot. He scores! Game over! Jake Guentzel!
Jake Guentzel from 30 feet! And the Penguins win it in overtime!
What a change. What a change from the Penguins bench to get the puck far side. It's an onside play. And that snapshot of Guentzel, it is just lethal.
We'll take one more look, get a fresh Guentzel out there, and it just beats him glove side under his glove.
And the heroics come from their best goal scorer, a man who had 40 last year, and he's going to seal the deal tonight